How can we work it out? You know, why this new thing, alternatives is required, and what should be really the design of this alternative? He has comprehensively covered almost everything, began historically with the neoliberalism, and then why it starting from Washington consensus, and then came to one by one what has been its fallout in manufacturing sector, in India, agriculture, irrigation, the infrastructural industry, infrastructure inputs like fertilizer, covered service sector as well, banking sector, and health education. He has covered everything. I would not like to again repeat his outline or his arguments. It would be repetitive. He has made so lucid presentation